We're back here on Tahoe tonight with good friend of ours here from the station. It's Nick Rogers from Function. What's happening?
Hey.
Good welcome. To see you.
Thank you.
Yeah. I'm so glad when you come in the studio. It's always fun seeing you.
I know.
Scream on through the door. Talk to us about everything you got going on. You do not have a free minute in your life. It's always a party.
Yeah. I mean, you got to control it sometimes during the week, but
just
build it for the weekend.
Just a little bit.
Yeah. But yeah, we got a ton of stuff coming up with Function this winter. We got a new film series that's every Saturday, and it's free at Aleworks in The Crossing, the new shopping center out at the Y.
Yeah, tell me about that. That sounds fun.
Yeah, it's great. It's outdoors. We got fire pits, heaters, big blow-up screen.
So the movie's outside.
Yeah, the movie's outside.
Sweet.
On the stage right in the common area.
Oh, killer. Mm-hmm. So your blow-up screen... This is something you guys take everywhere.
Yeah, it's so easy to use. You just blow it up. It looks super cool. It's super big. It fills up the whole stage, so the screen is really big. And project HD projection on it, and it looks so crisp and clean at night, and it's just a cool atmosphere.
So you're doing these throughout the entire winter?
Yep, all the way through February. So
sweet.
Every Saturday except for December 30th, we will take that off.
Okay. So what are some of the things you have coming up? What are some of the films you have coming?
This week on Saturday is Ruin and Rose. It's a matchstick production with partnership of Under Armour. Big name skiers, Bobby Brown, and a whole gang in this one.
Nice.
And it's filled with, as my partner Mike would say, bangers.
I love it. Well, you guys always know how to create the party atmosphere through Function Music. It's awesome what you do. What kind of scene can people expect on these movie nights over at Aleworks?
Well, this weekend is a special one. The inaugural Sierra Snowball. So dress up in your formal homecoming kind of gear, and we got a silent disco to go along with the movie.
That's awesome. Mm-hmm. Super fun. You had good giveaways and stuff?
Aleworks has discounted drink rates and
okay,
that kind of stuff.
Yeah.
And then also Sierra Tahoe has their shop there, and you can pick up your season pass right there. Take your photo and pick up your pass so you don't have to wait in line up at the mountain.
Perfect. Tell me a little bit more about Aleworks.
Aleworks is a great new bar. It's one of those self-serve ones, so you have a little wristband, you put it up, and you pour your beer.
Okay.
And then I think their most underrated feature is their pizza.
Really, really?
Yeah, it's amazing. It's like this thin crisp, and it's foldable. Oh, it's good. And their toppings are everything on the planet.
So you're making me hungry now. It's nighttime, I'm ready for dinner. But do they have like regular toppings? You know, you go in and get the Hawaiian or the pepperoni or the cheese.
You're authentic.
Is it like,
but then they have like their
stuff.
Gourmet pizzas
okay.
that are menu items. It's great.
A
lot
what do
of
you treat. Get?
So I have a special pizza. It's a pepperoni, artichoke, and avocado.
Does it
on
have your
white
name
sauce.
On it? Like, is it like Nick's Pizza?
Not yet. I just created
pizza.
It this last Saturday. So
Luca!
It will be added soon.
Good. That's awesome. So these are done in conjunction with Sierra, correct?
Yeah, Sierra is the title sponsor of the events. That's to promote us riding Sierra, the mountain that we love, and creating that vibe down here when we're off the mountain.
That's so great.
Yeah, it's awesome.
You always do great stuff. Now you're staying busy with other stuff as well.
Yeah, definitely. Resident DJ at the Loft still. I'll be there after, so we got an after party at the Loft this
sweet.
Weekend because it's someone's birthday.
Okay.
Yeah, wink, wink.
Right on. Hey, thank you so much for stopping by this evening.
Yeah, no problem.
It's
thanks
good
for
to
having
see
me.
You, Nick.
You too.
Yeah. Nick, in talking about this Saturday.
This Saturday.
Over at Aleworks. We will be right back.